They were just tapping it back for the goalkeeper to come out and play it forward. Well, it does seem to follow this referee around. 2 weeks ago, he was confronted by Bolton boss Owen Coyle after sending off Gary Cahill.